Oh yeah, yeah. Take
over.
Yeah. Where you at, people? Where the people at? Now wait for the people to tune in. Hey, hey. I'm gonna show y'all the menu. Till y'all pull up. Y'all gonna look at the menu with me. Until y'all pull up. Look. See where we at? FCC, you know the name. What it do? Yo, they love that FCC. Yeah. Love this.
Yeah.
Tear up the airwaves. Yo, look, we out here.
Yo, what it do? Hands up.
Live on YouTube, baby.
Hands up.
We down here, Richmond, Virginia, the mini bar. Look, BBW King, look.
Oh, you know I'm mad here. Anywhere it's food, it might be BBW, so I gotta be in
the You already know June here.
See that mini bar, Richmond, Virginia, North 18th Street. 300 gang. Look, when y'all hitting DC.
Yeah.
You might have something in the works.
Yeah.
You might have something in the works with the right people, see? Y'all ain't even know it. See? We out here in DC. Nope. We'll be there soon. Yeah. Y'all going to the hood? Nah, we not in the hood. We chilling. We at the mini bar. We in Richmond, North 18th Street. That's where we at. About to get a light bulb. About to get a lobster mac and cheese. You know what I'm saying? Lobster burger. Some of the best food out here. I live in VA's a Commonwealth State. Better get out of here. We good. We ain't doing nothing illegal. We good. We smooth. We businessmen.
That's why I'm
like, yeah. Commonwealth. I'm good. I ain't doing nothing wrong.
You say cut.
You good.
Yeah. You said the camera cut
already. Come to SC. We come to SC February 24th. We come to SC. We got a meet and greet, fish fry. We bring the old school cars out, the bikes out. So we going to be in South Carolina February 24th. Yeah, 4th. Yeah, 4th. The 23rd, we're going to be in Georgia, Augusta. Philly in the building. Right, what up, Philly? Where at? We're going to be in Columbia and we're going to be in Dillon. Yo, he said, yo, he said, yo, y'all not coming to DC because Cameron fucked that up. This ain't paid in full. It's real life, man. These dudes is crazy. Spartanburg? I don't know what Spartanburg. I see, I've been to Spartanburg. Oh, Rhode Island. Rhode Island. What up, Rhode Island?
We don't know.
Look, 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 Babs, your man, King Lions. Look.
No, he getting neck wobbly.
Yeah. Every time he go live through Chicago, he always about he get a dick somewhere live streaming. Every time, he's lying. He be getting neck for about 2 seasons straight. Y'all good in DC. Good looking, baby. Good looking, man. Appreciate that. This man right here in DC right here. Y'all don't know?
Damn right.
We got one more left. We got one more.
Season finale.
Oh, see, oh, Spartanburg, South Carolina. Okay.
South Carolina. My man B Lord out there. Shout out B Lord, South Carolina.
We gonna be all through the states, man. So let's go for life tour, man. There's one more episode. After that, we got a movie coming out. No admins, a lot of movie coming out. But look, talk to the BBW King.
Yo, what's good, y'all?
What's happening?
BBW King.
Yeah, BBW King.
First VA.
Yo,
oh,
yeah,
so I ain't trying to go out
there. BBW King. I'm a BBW King.
I ain't trying to go get lynched.
This bird got wifeys out there.
What? Oh. Wifey, dog?
Yeah. You get a wifey out there.
My good, yo, what's going on, good brother? When y'all coming to Philly? Yo, we coming to Philly soon, right? Where we going to Philly? In March. We coming to Philly in March. We going to be, you know what I mean? Well, we be out there in March. It's good, though, y'all.
Hey, white soda.
Yeah. We love y'all, too, man. Motherfucking 300 in the building. What's up, nigga?
It's crazy, my
artist,
she got a...
You already know, BBW King, listen, BBW King, wherever food at. Because you know wherever food at is some BBW, you know what I'm saying?
We
up in the speaker day. You know what I mean? About to drink a light bulb and get crazy. B-Mars on 9-5, okay. How can you eat knowing Mel gone? Hey, man. I'm eating because he went. I know he's going to heaven. I know he's going to heaven. Hey, what's up, mama? I like them. Hey, you know they say you put more than one Y at the end of that hey, you know? You want something to happen, baby. Don't threaten me with a good time. You know what I'm saying? Come to SC Spartanburg, show mad love. Like the BBW. You say, okay, everybody telling me, everybody know the BBW. Everybody know the BBW. We up in the building. We here with Papa. Yeah, we here, baby. For the record, I started the Kill Money Mail movement. Murder somewhere cleaning his gun. Shine with his invisible bae. He with his invisible bae. Oh, Kev in the building.
Kev Uno in the building.
Oh, man. Kev Uno was good.
The 300
gang chicken man with me. Yeah. Baby. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, man. We in the building. We're spinning it out for my man Fat Cat Infuzion tonight. In the building. Oh, man.
Yeah, yeah.
So, Juno.
Oh, that.
Man. I'm the driver. I got to keep it light.
Rhode Island. Let's go for light. My shit, that's good. That's right, little Jonathan Booty Gang.
Listen, man. When we touch down, we show the pretty light.
That's the class kill, man. Not BBW, King.
Chicken man, what you doing?
Yeah, Joan. Joan right here.
Joan right here, man. Always here. Who that?
Where my future wife, T Money?
Oh, she gonna make these
trips. T Money out there in Bloomingdale stealing.
She
out there stealing in Bloomingdale.
She got Miss J busting a check right now.
All y'all brothers have a positive effect on the black people. I appreciate everything you do. Y'all mean, that's what we here for, man. You know what I mean, John? Well, I appreciate that. Y'all niggas by VA Union University.
Yo, it's tracking his tail. That's what I'm
looking for, like.
Nah, we ain't over there. What are you talking about? June needs to come home. Hashtag 300 gang. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Oh, I'm trying to get to the crossover.
300 gang. I fuck with my nigga Reek, man. I fuck with Reek, man.
I think June, I don't think June want to come because Class shot him in the leg 30 times.
Exactly. That's the reason why.
I need you to tell you that. So I legs been like,
what y'all niggas said to you, man?
Jonathan walking with those sneakers, classes, saying, yeah, right, that nigga always happy. What's wrong with him? Jonathan, sup? Can we get some dookie? Not yet, maybe tonight. Man.
They crazy.
Dude, back in the shirts too. Dookie love shirts.
That's
crazy how the fans get on.
Yeah.
And they make it what it is. They the ones that make it what it is. All you gotta do is say it.
They got the good tree on the back.
It's crazy because you'll be knowing it too. A tree man came out of nowhere.
Yeah. Said they got. Oh yeah, on the back street they got some fire.
Back street.
He said they got some fire on the back street.
What?
That's what he said.
Still the back street. I don't go with back
street. Yeah, I don't do people back streets, man.
He said, what?
Really, we ain't here. Free McMill. That's a fact. Free McMill. Fuck the system. Yo, let me tell y'all something about that Meek Mill situation, right? Because I was on probation at MPA before. They vicious out there. I was on probation for a year, for like 3 years out there. You know what I'm saying? They vicious out there. You know what I'm saying? My nigga. That shit vicious, my nigga. Like, they just was doing whatever they wanted to. That's a VA too, motherfucking Commonwealth. A Commonwealth state. They make up the rules as they go. You slip and trip. Yeah, they make up everything. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That shit is crazy. They do whatever the fuck they want to do. So, you know.
Only reason he got lucky because he got arrested. Like 93 under the old law.
Oh, bro, don't make me shout out to your government. Sis said we'll be
one day
we'll be. Oh, right, Nick, you think you're up.
With the
15
years,
behind VA University back
to the top.
Yeah, they trying to slam. They want to do the whole thing.
Yo, they be telling you. The nigga said behind VA Union University back street right beside the school. I'm not going to no school zone.
Y'all niggas is
tripping. Then you wonder why you can get 30 years.
Young,
he trying to send me get wrong.
On the back street.
Yeah, on the back street.
He can lay it down back
there. Appreciate that, Kev.
They trying to set you up, Jonathan.
Yeah, trying to get me rock. Y'all work.
I don't know what works. Y'all mad. Y'all trying to send me on the money mission.
Send me on the back street with some young Chief Keef listening to niggas. They're going gang, gang, my shit. Bow. You ain't going to get me gang, gang, nigga. Yo, Sean, what up? Yo, who this? Yo, Sean, what up? Dominique, what up?
Oh, he called me.
Yo, come on, fam.
How was the Waffle House? It was good, man. Gotta be. Why you couldn't just say, John, you want everybody to know you really know me?
Yeah.
You ain't going to get no clout off that. PA is Commonwealth State. Yeah, they vicious, man. Lebanon ass nigga. Yo, you a fuck. Yeah, that's somebody from PA. Yo, you a clown. Yo, I used to love it. Yo, y'all some funny niggas. Shout out from South Carolina. You already. Yo, we be in South Carolina next month, man, on the 24th. And my birthday on the 26th, so you know I'm coming out there to get crazy.
BBW contest.
Yo, and we gonna have the BBW contest coming soon. Me and Class eat the ass. We going on a whole tour. A whole tour. Class eat the ass and the BBW. We gonna run around. We get crazy. Boy, where can I find that song? Sometimes that shit happen.
We got him. It's on iTunes, Spotify, Google Play. It's on all those platforms.
Yo, Jonathan, look.
Let's go Black Volume 1.
In the BBW class.
It's on all those platforms, bro.
At least you know you ain't going to be heavy.
Yeah.
It's going to be like a pillow. Landing on a big pillow. Oh, man, jumping on the BBW class. I'm jumping the BBW class. I feel like a big fluffy pillow. Feathers. You know the best pillows, right? But with the feathers. You know what I'm saying? How was Richmond? Richmond, cool, man. And thanks to my, listen, my man always showed the ain't best hospitality, love, man. Shout out to my man.
Man,
we out here, man. Doing what we do, man. About to get drink a light bulb, eat some stir fried rice, some fried rice with scrimps and everything else in it. We're 300 and murder everybody else. Yo, they had to, I mean, they couldn't make it. I mean, the gang back in the town.
We got some new 40
comments. Yo, appreciate that, Kevin.
I mean, I'm going to give you that, by the way.
Get home. You better give me some when I get home. Y'all did Money Mouth 30. Money Mouth did a self thing. Money Mouth did a self thing. I'm not chicken dancing. I always want somebody to chicken dance. I always want niggas to shuck a job for y'all.
The mascot too.
Shuck a job all day. Look, y'all. Look.
Oh, yes, we look. Light bulb. Hello, this specialty at the mini bar. I never even sold one before. Only in the projects we got light bulbs.
Only in the projects we got light bulbs.
Drinking that light bulb.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit it. Saying the crack pipe, nothing.
I appreciate it. Thank you. I'm saying, look, got the little light bulb. We out here sipping light bulbs, baby. Listen, when you sip this, you know why it's a light bulb? Because when you sip it, you get a great idea. Oh, man, that's why it's a light bulb. Oh, man. When you, after, yeah, you know what I mean? I might come up with $1 million idea after that. You know what I mean? You know how the light bulb come, bing! That's what this do when you sip it. Look at that commercial. Awesome. Get a light bulb pick.
Light bulb.
Right. You taste the eye.
That's wild.
Mm-hmm. Fuck is that? That's what, yeah, that joint. It tastes good too, man. Hold on, y'all. Get out my business for a second. This song fires. I love this song right here by 8 Boogie.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm back.
We had him out here last year.
What?
Oh, yeah.
That's a dope pick, too.
That camera.
Camera is crazy. That camera is crazy. I'm out. Peace, bro.
Crazy.
Love you, too, bro. Stay up, man. Still have Black Cab, a big brag, clap money, man.
Keep on the grass.
Hey, man.
That shit crazy.
Gotta keep the grass.
Sometimes, you know, it be like that, man, you know? I'm just getting the name of this is Great Idea. It was a great idea, though. But you know when you get a great idea and the light bulb comes? Bing!
That's that right there?
This is it. This is where you get a great idea from.
We're doing the international party now, too. We're doing the international party now.
Oh, that's fire.
Yeah.
You said put me down with some iPads and Mac.
Memorial weekend. That's crazy, bro.
But look at they putting here. You know how that be a whole flight.
You get your own flight, but iPads.
I mean, you know, be a whole
thing. Depending on how many people.
Yo. What Mel going to do since he's not on the show? What Mel going to do since he's not on the show anymore? Which I think that's his it after this. I think we only doing shows. Like, we always going to work, baby. Don't worry about it.
I'm
saying?
What weekend is that?
What is this?
24th to 29th.
I got to bring back a new money, man.
I know.
We coming to South Carolina in next month, February 24th, we'll be out there in South Carolina. Go to the candy bar, nice hoe. Okay, what's the candy bar? Somebody said, what Mel gonna do since he's not on the show anymore?
He working in the background now.
Y'all don't even know what's going on, right? You know what I'm saying? What y'all coming? When we come to Dallas, Texas, I need to come to Texas because I'm looking for Malaya. Y'all see Malaya? Tell her I'm looking for her. Tag all your promoters in Texas and we'll come out there. You know what I mean? Let them know. Y'all got to come to Newark. You got to, I don't know. Man. I got to bring my ham out there. Y'all niggas be tripping in Newark. Neighborhood. Mel need to work that. Mel need to work that.
That's how you know.
Thank you, Day King. Thank you, my G. Y'all niggas got this.
So I'm playing the old man. I don't do none of this stuff.
Jonathan, you got over Mel quick, right?
I got no good.
Yeah, man. No.
Just say, I don't know how Jonathan got over him yet. I'm not Jonathan right now.
We got Panama in July.
Look at Blitz. Bother Blitz for a minute. Blitz and Clyde.
Ooh, let's go. Check it, man.
Come through Norfolk, VA on me. Hi, Jay. Norfolk, VA.
Listen, I told everybody, listen, y'all want us? We'll come to your house and watch
it
with y'all. Just make the call.
Make the call.
Your couch with your grandma like this.
Doing the chicken wing.
Chicken. She's got to make us fried chicken, though. And we good. So we got fried chicken.
Cornbread for him.
Baked
mac.
Cornbread.
He said, don't give him no fries in the box. They don't want no fries. Know what I mean?
Give me good old fried chicken.
And give my man the fried chills. Nah, I eat.
You don't get all the tips.
Yeah, I eat tips. How to contact? Go to the email. Let's go. AVE@gmail.com. Let's go. AVE@gmail.com. Know what I mean? Go to the email. Let's go. AVE@gmail.com. Appreciate that, man. All everybody good actors, man.
My man. Like, I'm talking about like super lit.
Oh, DR. I've been, yo, that's a goal of mine to go to DR. I said, I'm going to DR to get like 3 Tahiris. Go to DR, get like 3 Tahiris.
Yeah, hey, I'm going to eat.
We're the females from the show. Y'all killed off the time chick. Smoking J. Oh, smoking J. Murka. Talking about the last chick that died.
The home button and the volume down.
Or outside, Jay, prepare that shit.
Nah, that's the Google shit that just came out. There's a way to do it, though, bro. It's got to do something with the volume down or the volume down.
What is it, Google?
I'm tired.
Boom, I got a back.
Who is that female work out the deep? Yeah, she is. I don't know, but she crazy, right? She crazy talking about the caseworker.
Oh, the counselor, you talking about Miss Forbes?
Yeah, Miss Forbes.
Yeah, Miss Forbes is a little loony.
Miss Forbes is nice, my bad. This nigga put the shit down. All right, y'all, we off this, y'all. We gonna holler at y'all later, man. Matter of fact, we gonna see y'all, we'll be in the club. We might go live in the club so y'all can see what the fuck is going on. What's good from the Ville? What up, DJ Butter Brown?
What's
going on, champ?
Y'all
gonna see the VA party. We gonna get the club scene. Everything gonna be lit, man. Matter of fact, class, something about it. But they keep bothering me. Yo, Jonathan, you are the BBW. At least you recognize I'm the BBW kid. Cause the rest of y'all be wanting to battle. Nah, man.
Going
right now. Going crazy, man. Like, y'all faking like shit. Who faked it? Who this? Yo, Jonathan, you are the BBW king.
I've been 200,000 prop money.
I'm the BBW king, Slim. Oh, Duke said you are the BWK. Okay. Are you from the Ville? Butter Brown from the Ville. Yeah. Oh, shit. Bliss better try to figure out how to catch up with Sid.
Tell him. Tell him I'm one up.
Oh, yeah.
I'm one up.
They said, who that female work for ACS? Oh, yeah, that's Lex. That's our new actress. Yeah, she's nice. Very beautiful. Yeah, Lex is beautiful. Yeah, she from Long Island. She from Long Island. He said, she's serious with that role. She's serious. Yeah, she do a thing, man. She study her lines. She show up on time. She put a lot into her character. Yo, Jonathan. I got one person that say like my hoodie. Yeah, he said y'all like that hoodie. Good looking, son. Good look. Appreciate that. Everybody else told me they ain't like it. Why y'all? Why y'all leave Murder? He with Invisible Bay. Oh man, the Eat the Booty Gang. Pull up, y'all. They pulling up. He said, yo, ain't nothing wrong with Dookie Love. Tell him, class. That's right, baby. Take your tongue, get in the butt, bring the freak out the bitch.
You know what's crazy? Because we doing what everybody's thinking.
This nigga is shot right. Yeah, it's cool. Yo, let me tell you the craziest shit I got, right? A nigga inbox me in your class. Yo, my girl's supposed to love me. He might be like, what do you mean? Yo, how you ate her ass in episode 12? I did just like you did. I said, yo, I'm like, fam, man. Don't. I said, this shit is crazy, son. I said, yo, this shit out of line. I said, that's out of line now. Oh, yo, nigga said, Dookie Love is how you get income tax check.
Nice.
Y'all in my hometown, 804. All right, Destiny, that's right. We're in 804, Destiny. Turn up. We at the mini bar. That hoodie fire. Oh, 2 people says it's fire. 2. Yeah. Nah, we cool though. There you go. So I'm talking about it's light. It's not that strong. You good, Joe?
Yeah.
That nigga Rick and Rich in real life. I'm telling my dad to kill him. Damn. Yeah. He said, "Yo, that fuck that nigga Rick and Rich in real life." I'm telling my dad to kill him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You need the menu?
Nah, we finished. Oh yeah, we finished.
What up, bro? My nigga, what's good?
With a fried shrimp.
Be hey, with my nigga Jay Burn.
What's going on with you, my family?
300 gang.
C class. How are you?
Let's go for life.
Yes, sir.
We're in the city.
Which one? Which one?
Oh, he said. He said, "Yo, my grandsons be doing your handshake in Philly." Good looking, man. Good looking, man. Shout out to 757. Yes, sir. Shout out to y'all too. Reek need to kill Rich.
You said Reek need to kill him?
As they
I
said.
I was trying to tell him that June said so.
You know what I'm saying? So why not?
Sounds like Captain Greg Clap, Money Man. I mean, it wouldn't have been right. You know what I'm saying? The niggas is, they ain't built like that. You catch that. But yeah. Money Mel, rest in peace. We still love him. He's still part of the family.
We're going to make a memorial for
him. Yeah, he ain't going nowhere. He in the movie, too.
He got a funeral coming soon.
He's still in the movie.
He's going to come out to the candy lighting.
He just did.
215,
what up, 215?
He
said, "Yo, Jonathan, acting was on point last episode." What movie? Oh, Edmonds High. It's called Edmonds High. Next movie that's coming out after the season. We're going to be playing different characters. I won't be Class. You won't be Jonathan, 300, be different names and everything. Rich too sexy, don't kill him. I don't care if he's sexy, I kill that nigga. Just go to his funeral, give him a kiss. Destiny. Yeah.
This nigga
lame in that shit. Look at that, man. I'm messing with you, Destiny. You know I'm messing with you. Look, another one. We are coming to DC. Look, another one. We be there. Just chill.
They be there soon.
It's coming, yeah. Baby. The whole city on the. They checking in.
They checking in.
They checking in. Yeah. Episode 12 track. All I do is stack. Yeah. That's Freddie De Niro song. Who won the Super Bowl? New England or Philly? Who y'all think?
I don't care about Philly. Philly.
Everybody saying Philly over here. Oh, John's a Giants fan. He said he don't care. Yeah, they don't care. They Giants fans. I don't watch football.
Like me, don't the Midas touch, man. He got the Midas touch. He got the cap with that boy.
That's me over here. That's that. Oh. All right, so y'all, we at the mini bar. So we've been here all this time talking to y'all. So now we're gonna show y'all what the food look like. You know what I'm saying? Since y'all been waiting with us, we're gonna show y'all what the food like. You saw the drinks. Here go the food. Look at that. Look at that. Ooh. Lobster burger fries. Ooh. Ooh, look at that. Right here at the mini bar. Nigga said, damn.
Real life, nigga. We don't
front
about that.
Yo, nigga said, "Yo, Class, I like you, bro. My mom a crackhead, and I want to play football, and I can't." Wow. Yo, inbox me, son. We'll talk, dude. I give you some advice or whatever I can, but inbox me, fam. Don't put that on Instagram, YouTube for these crazies, but hit me up. Oh, look. Boom. Look, here we go some more. Look. Oh, that salmon. That shit got that. That look different with the egg. Look at this.
Yeah.
Look at this, y'all. It's a mini pop. Damn. Now that's different.
That's different.
Bro. Yeah, that's different. I ain't know it was like that. I got a lobster burger. They got the shebang bang. They got the shebang bang. I don't got a shebang bang.
No, I'm the salmon king. That's all I eat every day.
Ooh.
That shit changed. Oh,
that shit, I'm mad. You know, like,
I'm mad.
Yeah, you know, I love fish and shrimp, right? I'll be back. Ooh. Look at this. Oh, my man, Bliss. Pasta Velveeta. They got pasta with salmon too. chicken. Now you eating good? So look, I eat that shrimp. I got the worst meal. Come on, John. This Southern hospitality, baby. This Southern hospitality. I got this little baby. I don't know what I was thinking about. What type of drug I was on when I ordered this one. DC got love as long as y'all don't talk that sucker shit camera.
Sometimes the fly shows the food, but it's dark. It shows the
attachment.
Nah, it shows it better.
Uh-oh, did it go? Did it go? Yo, he said he a chef. I'm a chef at the Sugar House Casino in Philly. Yeah, he said, come check him out.
You a chef?
Yeah, Sugar House Casino in Philly. Alright, we'll be out there. Dish? Is that mustard? Nah, it's ketchup right here. Is that mustard? Well, I'm easy to get it. What you call it, too?
Like that, right?
But, you ready? In a few minutes, catch a quick B-roll, try to get close. I don't got a book. Man, give me one. I gotta go, y'all.